Nope, fuck! So I have a choice. In between the enemy or infinite. So I think I might have to shoot infinite. How many enemies hit me? What a witch. You see the problem here? That these ones actually hit me unlike the ones in the first stage. Which that with would work. Ow. So the god infinite. Don't dash into me when I'm the frickin' speed. Oh, by the way, I started recording halfway into the fire in phase 2. For the same reason as... Oh, fuck me. Ah, Jesus Christ. Is it over? Yeah! Courage in hand. Stage 17. And I've got a drill with the guy at Merv Springs. I don't know, I'm still fighting my character as it is right now. Relax, seed!
I remember you. You ran from me before. You survived then.
Oh! Alright, I was wrong. So I was wrong about my little theory about maybe our character time travel or some shit, but no. Because Infinite attacked his our character's village.
Things were going well, way, what? Operation Big Wave. Then everything fizzled out when that Phantom Ruby kicked in.
That fake shadow was created using the Phantom Ruby's power, right? Even if it's a virtual reality projection, it's as strong as the real shadow.
No, not yet. But I have reports that Eggman's database is located at the chemical plant. If we can check that out, we might find something there.
That sounds like a promising lead. We have to figure out the secret behind Infinite's power and virtual reality. Tails, can you handle this?
Got it. I'll take Sonic, I mean the other Sonic, with me and head to the chemical plant.
You can just say small Sonic. I don't need rankings. Not only to know how shit I am. Alright? I know I picked hard, but I still don't need to know how shit I am. Oh. Oh no.
There should be a database somewhere. We have to locate the building.
Why is Coco Plant suddenly functional?
So just finding it will be a chore.
I know. I'm just doing this multiple times game. I want 100. I know people are so pissed off the fact that this game just throws rings at you. Yeah. Also, one other thing. Chemical plant zone, but no chemical plant zone music. I mean, the song doesn't sound bad, but... Oh, by the way, like I said in like, some other episode, hopefully I said it, because I'm just being an idiot. I've mentioned the fact that I have now the audio broadcasting to my headset to help you hear it better. But this is also delayed from the actual gameplay I'm looking at. even though my mic audio is delayed. Like 1,500 milliseconds, which is 1.5 seconds. At least it's finger rocket attacking. I saw like some guy freaking showing off the fact that Sonic forces like freaking enemies to attack in the first stage. But yeah, first stage. But though, hard mode, they still don't attack. I know it's the first stage, but come on, hard mode. I was hoping this happened. Were those as defective bots? Were those as defective? Ah, it's just fine. Oh no, not the water. It looks amazing though. Love this thing, this game looks amazing. I don't understand, like, there is graphical differences from this. I heard it. Why couldn't it be Bobochios? Oh god, water. Best to play it safe here. I don't like how it's not doing like a more higher pitch thing that kind of fast and it goes up. Okay, I may have a different good song. Good song, right? Then why do I seem like our avatar is getting all the vocal music.
Look, the water level is rising. Something must have triggered it. Stay sharp.
I thought we left it behind in Sonic Mania. No. Oh, by the way, I'm gonna start uploading. Oh, shit. No. I'm gonna start continuing uploading Sonic Mania. I got the issue. My PC is fixed. I thought we had like the Sonic Colors Infinite Zone. I was about to like say, Sega, you are amazing and everything. Damn it, it's what made the water level not so annoying. Yeah, to be fair, it wouldn't make sense flat because you can't even double jump or boost anything. Like modern Sonic. Ever done it? Ah, there was another exit from above, thing. That's interesting. Daily mission bonus, what the fuck is that? I'm gonna over the game audio a bit. Just a small honk. Okay. It sounds a bit loud in my ear and something. Alright, yeah. Page 18. That looks good. Oh, that looks cool. The fuck is that glove? Oh, those shoes. I don't like the body suits. Got a backpack, got weird hair, got weird glasses, got punching gloves, got swimming feet, got another stupid body suit. And if you want to like the body suits in your avatar, it's up to you, but I am not a fan of it. Not a fan of it. Absolutely not.
So, this is where the database is. Hold on a sec while I access the data from this computer. Okay, failed battle plans, robot designs. Wow, he's got like 10 terabytes of selfies.
What? What? 10 terabytes? Why? So, how is Tails not traumatized?
Found it! Virtual reality weapon, the Phantom Ruby. A weapon that takes control of people's visual and depth perception to feed false information to the brain, creating a new reality for them.
Let's see. So, if that were the case, When the Phantom Room was used in Sonic Mania, the trap portal to like places like Chemical Plant, Green Hill, Lava Reef, Stardust Speedway, were those just virtual reality like illusions?
Like a dream so real, if you bump yourself in it, your sleeping self will bruise? It's hard to believe.
I don't know, Sonic could possibly have bruised himself because technically, is his physical self actually moving around in that, moving around as he's going through that virtual reality dream space kind of subspace emissary shit?
Eggman experimented with lots of prototypes and then incorporated the final version into Infinite.
So, but in Sonic Mania, what happened there was the Phantom Gem was a Phantom Gem, Phantom Ruby. Was just dug out of the ground by the hard-boiled heavy before they were transformed. It said hard-boiled heavy, you know, just egg palms. Or badness. Whatever. So, was that like the first virgin classic Eggman ever found? I'm so confused.
I'm reading this data correctly, then there might be a weakness.
Waking the fuck up.
This is huge. Let's get this information back to the others.
Now fuck you,
like
SOS.
Sitting on the bench. There's nothing to do till Tails gets back.
Ha.
Way to jinx it. Metal Sonic has been spotted in the city.
Ha.
Another fake.
Well, that could be.
A fake out of something that already isn't real. Couldn't they just build it? Away. It's getting wrecked. Let's go, partner.
Turd, it could have put another metal. No, let me be fair, the OVI's Eggman did kind of blow up the CD with Sonic's Capcom. That's not it. Back here. Okay, so I guess it's like a more modern Green Hill.
Metal Sonic was spotted near there.
Strange. I don't see him anywhere.
Oh!
Ooh, that was a close one. Good work, partner. Keep it up.
You know, man, we gotta mass produce the Death Egg robots. Wow, one hit. Can you at least paint them?
Keep rampaging around the city.
Yeah, true. It could look tomorrow.
So this is thanks to the Phantom Ruby too, huh? Eggman's new invention is a real pain in the neck.
Are you serious? I missed one. I'm going back for it. Ah, you suck. No, red ring. Oh, you suck. I want to restart. No, you know what? I'm retrying. That sucked.
Watch out. Metal Sonic was spotted near there.
Strange. I don't see him anywhere.
That sucked so bad. That sucks so bad. Let's hit him up the back side. I'll probably kill him.
It's lights out for you. We can't let these things keep rampaging around the city.
Get his music. Fuck you, Metal! Fuck. explore. I missed the one. Ah, we're not gonna cry with Code Mouth at this point. I'll take that, bitch. Oh, by the way, he's a big ass Metal Sonic. I didn't realize. I don't know how, but I didn't realize I was just a big ass Metal Sonic. Oh no. Ow. Metal! Poor ladybugs. You didn't deserve that.
Here goes, partner. When we join forces, the sky's the limit.
Oh, I'm supposed to hold it? Didn't realize that one. And Metal Sonic just blew up with three little red blocks. If that makes sense. Ooh. That's right. Damn it, third bronze. Jesus Christ. Bronze, bronze. Yeah, no, I like my gold one more. I gotta, oh, dear Chris. Can I look cool, I guess? Yeah, I could've got a reward. You can now play. Oh, God, not, I'd rather not right now.
Hey, that was great! We're like a well-oiled machine. Fighting a well-oiled machine.
Cool, that's cute. I like our avatar just fucking tired like this. We're slowly winning back. Alright, we'll see what this damn thing is. Green Hell Zone flying pod. Ugh, no. I beg your pardon? Oh, I see. And I'm thankful for no light system. I'm not kidding, I am, because I can't, because I admit, I'm bad at Sonic games, alright? I'm just kidding. Wait, don't I have boots? No, okay. I landed on that! This is embarrassing me. I'm embarrassing myself! I don't know how this is possible, but I'm embarrassing myself. Ow. That jump is so slip! Come on. Stop it. How the fuck am I supposed to do this? Okay, now what? What the fuck am I supposed to do? I refuse to let this thing out beat me. I see you can go through. Oh dear Christ, get up in my whole day into that. Oh the fuck did I fucking fall off? Fuck. This is stupid. Alright, these flying paws, by the way. They go. Rock themselves. I homing attack and I prefer. Okay. I got one flag pod that's glitching, like, just spawning in rings. Hey, thanks, buddy. Alright. Thanks, buddy, I did this. Alright, you know what? I don't care. I'm gonna move on. I anger shift my character. Gliding in the Sonic stage is a. Oh, no. Better heat pick. Now think about it. Now it's an SOS. Jesus Christ, the game does not want me to let me finish. This is a classic Sonic stage, isn't it? I'm back to this shit. I'm not. I need to go. I'll be a fun with that thing. If not, then oh shit. But I'm pretty sure I got some cool shit for it. Out of the damn fucking thing I need to save. This is suspicious, and I'm pretty sure I need to find that if we win this damn mission. Agreement. Wow, cool, red ring. See, it wasn't totally useless to come back here. I got myself another red ring. It's time. It's calling for me. Come on. Yes! No. Oh. I regret nothing. I'm taking it and winning. I'm taking the winnings. What is that? Freaking rings galore!
I think he is somewhere near here. I doubt Sonic would sit still for long.
Yeah, that's it. What the fuck was it? Interesting ring. They got a lot of rings. I hate SOS missions. I don't even notice, guys. So, where is the... Why is this place going from? That's okay. Where is the secret? There it is. Vanishing panel. In the next episode.